Over now to the captains for the toss.
Here we go. Ready for the first ball.
He lets that go through to the keeper.
And he just lets that go through. Wide called. Plays and misses.
Yep.
One more to the score.
Probably the hardest part of taking that catch is being worried about dropping such an easy chance.
Absolutely middled that. A few runs given away, but more importantly, got the wicket.
The left-arm medium bowler is coming into the attack from the north end. And he's off the mark.
He has played that nicely. Gets two.
Solid grab.
Whoa, where was that going? Called wide.
Yep.
Great delivery to find the edge.
Another run added.
Kept it fairly tight in that over. The right armour is the new bowler from the south end. Oh, well fielded. That was headed to the boundary.
Nice shot, that one.
Nice save there.
He never looked like getting home there, took the gamble against the fielder and lost badly.
The left-handed batsman is coming in at number four.
This bowler knows how to give the ball an almighty tweak. Let's see how they go. He's trapped in front there. Umpire quick to reject that appeal. Ran well there. Get two. Two quick wickets, really putting the pressure on. Yep. Hits the rope first ball. Nice shot.
Change of bowling. The finger spinner is coming on to bowl.
Good shot.
That was there to be hit, and it was pummeled.
That's what the crowd have come to see. Nicely played.
Yep.
Nice shot. 4 runs.
Well, a decent score here, but they can't get complacent. They'll need to bowl well to bring this home. A fairly modest total to be chasing. They shouldn't have much trouble, so the pressure is well and truly on the bowlers.
Bolt, the left-arm pace bowler, is coming into the attack from the north end.
Off the mark. First ball. Starting as he intends to proceed. Can't make it back against some great work in the field. That's out.
Swing and a miss there. Came very close to the stumps.
He's off the mark with that shot.
That's edged. Mumbai take a wicket in that over. The right armour is coming on to bowl from the south end.
Tries to drive that, but missed times. Everyone shout. Well, some very good fielding has created a chance out of nowhere. Great work.
The moment that left the bat, the batsman would have known the result. Easy catch. So the new batsman is at the crease.
Good shot.
The right-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the north end. Very troubling line there from the bowler.
Yes.
Takes an easy catch that was served up on a platter. The new batsman will be down at the non-striker's end. Goes through to the wicketkeeper, no shot offered.
Yes.
Very nice throw back there. Good fielding.
Curran is getting ready to face the next ball.
The bowler will have enjoyed that over. It was a beauty. This bowler knows how to give the ball an almighty tweak. Let's see how they go. Well, that's a very helpful catch.
shot. Oh, super fielding there. Run saved for sure.
Yes, catch!
Not mucking about here. First ball and he's off the mark. Perfect technique and placement.
Change of bowling. The captain is going with the spin out.
So heading into the final over of the innings, going to bring out some more of the creative shots I'd expect. That one's out of here.
Yep. That is the wicket they were after. The new batsman will be down at the non-striker's end.
Ah, nice shot. They've taken a very comfortable win here, playing really well.
That's all we've got for you now. Hope you join us again soon for more exciting cricket.